We're standing by now for the network news.
Birds have again been perching in New Zealand.
In America, four students were shot to death today at Kent State University.
Mr. Jack Marshall has been elected as the new Prime Minister and Mr. Muldoon as his deputy.
Until you become a member, you really haven't even started on a career as a parliamentarian.
Refugees in their thousands fled with foreigners.
We will not have some smart aleck interviewer changing the rules of the game halfway through, Mr. Walker.
This tribunal has a function quite different from that of courts of law.
For whether you are forcibly removed is a decision for you to make.
She was the first baby to be conceived outside the mother's womb.
The EC-10 apparently exploded as it crashed 800 metres up the 8,000-metre volcano.
The 14th of July.
Well, this is where we found Bob Jones.
You're down the drain. You're back into the sewers.
These are the ones who are the perverts, not the gay and lesbian community.
New goods and services tax came into operation from midnight last night.
Mr. Gorbachev, tear down this wall.
For many investors, it was just sell me out at any price.
I don't pretend that my report is going to please some of the doctors who read it.
The first time someone listened to us.
I intend to step down.
The country's looking for security. It'll get it from this leadership team.
A few days ago, this could have got a person shot, but we are standing on top of the Berlin Wall.
I am standing down.
The caucus asked me to be their leader.
Hell's much better.
The Prince and Princess of Wales have decided to separate.
My task now is to lead through to the next election.
The time to fail is upon us.
The alarm was raised by sole survivor, 22-year-old David Bain.
Māori News should receive the same time allocation as the Party.
The America's Cup is now New Zealand's Cup.
Andrew Hambling thought he was the first to buy the new software.
Princess Diana has died in a Paris hospital after a late-night car crash.
Plenty of witnesses.
Saddam Hussein does not fully disarm, we will lead a coalition to disarm him.
I've done nothing wrong.
Keisha, Castle Hughes, and Whale Rider.
And the Oscar goes to Lord of the Rings, The Return of the King.
For Bill and Joan, thank you.
How dare you use the cloak of Christianity when you are imparting to your children prejudice?
Okay, once more with feeling.
My brother, the legendary king of pop, Michael Jackson, passed away on Thursday.
New Zealand is into the World Cup!
Are you going to choose a New Zealander who looks and sounds like a New Zealander this time?
No one has heard from the miners since an explosion around 4 o'clock today.
In one moment, total, utter chaos. And for the second time, nowhere in Christchurch is safe.
The United States has conducted an operation that killed Osama bin Laden.
We have the most enormous big gay rainbow across my electorate.
This is one of the biggest groups to arrive over the last few hours.
None of us get out of life alive. So be gallant, be great, be gracious, and be grateful for the opportunities that you have.
Party will be better served by a new leader.
Let's go from here today and run the campaign of our lives.
And New Zealand will win the gold medal.
We represent diversity. Kindness, compassion, a home for those who share our values, refuge for those who need it.